What is it?
Good job out there.
This is big. This is really, truly tremendous.
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki Toki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah! We have to throw a big party!
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
Huh? But I have a new apron and everything.
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Oh. Well, in that case...
Phew.
Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Right. Huh? Look! Another change in history!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turles, Slug, and Cooler, they're all doing their parts. They brought back a great deal of damage energy, much more than I expected.
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? Yes, but this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira, the time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
Even you are vulnerable when you're not being careful. I will be Majin Buu. After that, we'll have our fight. Sinan's still alive. Majin Buu. You take care of that stupid monster over there! Are you a monster? Make you suffer!
You can't let him jump into my dad's fight with Majin Buu! Do anything you can to bring down Broly!
I don't care. I'll still crush you!
Broly's out of the kitchen. That should put history back on track.
Fight castles without reservation. For that, I owe you my thanks. Go on! Go! Tell him as fast as you can! Move! Okay, you're getting how it's done. Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry! I'm counting on you, Piccolo. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
This is the first time I've fought for something other than this. I'll keep you from coming back this time by blowing you to dust. Farewell, Bulma.
Great work. You did very well today.
Father.
That wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already. You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No. I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready. Good job out there.
Take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay focused on Majin Buu.
I don't like. I'll turn you into a gummy!
Gah! I thought it would be an easy win! This is really bad.
Gotenks can't win this on his own.
Stranger, listen up. I've got a bit of a job.
He's growing stronger. The three of them are barely a match for him.
What should we do, Trunks?
I don't know. I think we need that weirdo to protect us.
No harm will come flying into it. You can bet we'll be all powered up. If Beerus created an alloy brew with the power that I give him, so just try not to take him out of it longer.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
Kill you. You can't win.
You will pay. You will pay for everything.
Matter. I know you've got more than that. Fight! You've got one! I hope you're ready, creature! Listen up! Don't blame me if you get hurt because you got too close!
What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of! Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Trunks is resting now. His wounds are healed, but he exhausted himself, so he's still unconscious.
That fight against Janemba was something else. Well, as long as everyone is still alive... Sorry, but I'm afraid this means we'll need you to take care of our case of historical hiccups.
Things aren't back to normal quite yet. It seems that Majin Buu has lost all self-control and has become a living embodiment of pure evil.
This should be the last battle for now. Do your best out there.
It means you're willing to fight. We need time. Give me a hand. Don't mess this up. People of Earth, listen to me. There is a warrior who is fighting Majin Buu at this very moment. But we need your help. Everyone, join forces to defeat Majin Buu. Everyone, please. I need you to share as much of your energy as possible with me. Hey, we're going to need a lot more if we want to beat Boo. I know that. Problem is, no one is trusting me for some reason. Damn it, Earthling! Hurry up and help!
Why? Why isn't everyone listening?
Hurt you! popcorn by Muzzle Boo-Bell! Hurry and lend me your power! Well, you can't be here. This has to be said.
It's here!
Whoa!
Get away! Get away! Let's go! Take that!
Monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!
Oh, we can breathe easier for a bit. Hurry on back. Trunks has just regained consciousness. Hold on! I saw something in hell. Mira had an ally other than Janemba with him.
What are you saying?
Their goal has been to collect energy from all the battles we've had so far. That means they're probably gathering up energy right now.
Fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. Very impressive, even for a truly rare talent. We're having a conversation here!
There's Mira's ally! Let's capture him and find out where his masters are hiding!
Whoa! Hold up there! You just leapt into a very wild age!
The person Goku is fighting is Beerus, the god of destruction!
This is so strange! What in the world is going on? That guy in the mask seems familiar.
It's very new to barge in like that. Maybe I should destroy you.
Just hold on to that, please.
Hmm? And you are?
It's me, the Supreme Kai of Time. Here now, here's some of the most interesting space time. Do you think you could perhaps spare a minute or two? Right?
Oh, it's me. I don't know what you're going on about, but do make it.
You still can't win?
It's impossible. This masked fighter is really strong.
We don't have time for speculation. Just knock him out already. It'll be just another second, okay?
I'm starting to feel pumped just watching this.
Nonsense. You've got a date with me, remember?
Oh, please! Am I the only sane person left? We'll just have to roll with our sleeves, whip something special.
I know that face. It's Bardock!
you've grown stronger. Now show me everything you've got.
Mira, shut up. Forget it. I'm going in there. Okay? Just cool your jets. You're not allowed to use a bit of history, and you know it.
Oh, wow. And now there's another one. This must have you pretty soon, huh, Beerus?
I'm running short on patience.
Come here!
Now come.
I want you out of here!
Go be quiet. Just sit back and watch.
What? Uh-huh. That idiot! What is he doing?
You've got a pretty big mouth. Are you really picking a fight with a god of destruction?
Oh, really? I couldn't care less, please. I happen to be enjoying this fight, and I won't allow any distractions.
It's been a while since I've met someone stubborn enough to ignore me. I want a little while longer, but just because I admire your guts.
Wow! Check that guy out!
Well, that's good. For a minute there, I thought he'd end the universe.
Me! Me!
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
All right, I'm tired of this. I can't take any more. I've got half a mind to destroy you all right now.
Not like this! He'll destroy everything!
Stop right there!
Supreme Kai of Time!
I'm sending in my surprise! Hand it over to Lord Beerus!
Oh my! It's pudding! And a heaping helping of it, too!
If you promise not to destroy the universe, you can have all of that pudding! Is it a deal?
Yes, all right. Okay, no more fighting now! It's pudding time!
Hey, could I have one of those? I'm starved.
Help yourself. You want one too?
No! What a buzzkill. We will finish this later.
Might you spare me a cup as well?
I can always send more if that isn't enough. That's why I made tons of it.
Pardon me for one moment. Did you say you made this pudding?
That's right, sure did.
My stomach. I can't move.
Oh, dear. He's quite upset now. This won't do at all. He must be subdued. Your assistance is required. The last time he was this angry, he extinguished two suns. Supreme Kai of Time, your cooking is the cause of this. It's driven the gods to frustrate man. That was not a compliment. I would really like to avoid any further trouble.
Rest it off! Me! Commit for a fight!
After what you ate, it's no longer a possibility.
Come on.
capable, aren't you? You have a level of strength that is rare, even among Saiyan. Looking for work? You could be the next god of destruction.
No more of that! We can't have the wolves again and see what
almost.
You appear to have relaxed, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, and my stomach cramps are finally gone too.
I didn't expect to see Lord Beerus. We really cut that one close.
Don't you dare. Are you trying to kill me? I'll have no more of your cooking. All of this has worn me out. Let's go, Whis.
Yes, my lord.
Thank goodness! It looks like Earth didn't get destroyed after all. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for all the help. I really appreciate it.
Great work out there. We were really on the brink of disaster today.
I'm sorry, Lord Beerus. I could make an extra special lunch for you as an apology.
Thanks to someone's cooking.
Come on. It wasn't that bad. Things might have gone a lot worse without my pudding.
Still, Mira and the Masked Saiyan both got away in the end.
Yeah.
They'll definitely try something different now that we've seen both of them at work. But what will they try this time? Hmm?